No sé dónde la vi.
Me oven to Ghana. Make you want me cause I'm hot now. I'm gone, so faded, I'm on one. Bang, bang, pop off like.
Good morning, guys. My hair is a mess. I'm about to go into work, so that's why I'm filming my intro, like trying to film my intro right now. But yeah, I'm about to go into work. It's like 7:50 in the morning right now, and I'm about to leave. I am going to get my first tattoo with my best friend Tommy, and this is going to be his like second tattoo. He's getting like half a sleeve or whatever, so yeah, that's exciting. And I'm gonna try to vlog today as best as possible, because I know if I just vlog the tattoo part of it, it's not gonna be a long enough vlog. And so I'm just gonna try to film as much as I can today to make it as interesting as possible for you guys. And if it's not interesting, I'm sorry, bear with me. I've never really done this vlog thing. I don't know what else to say. I'm just really excited. And if you haven't been to my channel, welcome. My name is Sarah, and I am a starting YouTuber. You know how life is. I'll see you guys in a little bit after I get off work. All right, guys, I am back. And I just got off work like an hour ago, and I just got ready. And I still sound sick as hell, so don't mind that. I just finished getting ready, and I'm about to go pick up Tommy soon. And I have to go get gas before I do, because I did not check my gas. If I knew that I was low on gas, I would have gotten it last night, but I didn't know until I went in my car this morning, so. But no, at work it was super overwhelming because I was trying to get off early so I could like get ready and eat and everything before my appointment, because they say you're supposed to eat before your appointment. And so I did all that, and like I ate and everything, but I was really scared I wasn't going to be able to get off early and like not have any time to get ready or anything, because we were down a staff member at work, and it was just super overwhelming. And but it's all good now because I'm home and I'm about to go get my tattoo. All right, so I'm pumping gas right now, and it is sunny out, but really snowy. Like, I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm just pumping my gas because we gotta have that fuel.
So, guys, guess who I just picked up? The man, the legend himself.
Yeah, the myth, the legend, Tommy Simpson. You know how it is.
No. But I'm having him drive my car because apparently my car said I'm a bad driver. Okay, anyway, how are you feeling, Tommy, about getting your tattoo now?
I feel great.
Are you nervous?
No.
He's lying. Because I'm getting nervous now. I wasn't nervous at first, but now I'm nervous. And watch me, like, pee my pants during the thing and have to stop it. Or I'm going to pass out. Just kidding. No, that won't happen.
Don't say that crazy shit.
How do you zoom
what
in?
What the?
I can't even zoom in on this phone. I'll see you guys when I'm there. And I'm about to get my tattoo. I'm super excited.
Yes?
Look how fast you type in. Oh my god, I'm getting nervous, guys.
Tommy's super nervous. He's just telling me off camera how nervous he was.
I ain't scared of shit.
No, he's telling me how nervous he was. No, for real though. Why are you lying for the camera? It's okay. It's okay to be.
I ain't scared of shit, bro. I ain't scared of shit.
Damn lies.
People reply to shit like that. Like, I just came here to watch this shit.
Huh?
I never wear these shoes.
Yeah, I saw them in your snap the other day. I've never seen them. Why don't you wear those?
Amazing.
They're cold. Where's this seat?
Where's this going? Sarah, where's this going?
Where what?
Where's
this going? Back of my right shoulder.
Okay, how big do you want to do it?
As small as you could possibly do it. Like, I don't know what would look good, I guess.
Okay, so just.
Like, I don't want it too big, but I don't want
you and I'll have a different idea about what that means. Like, for tattoos, like, what I think is a big tattoo and what you do will be different.
Okay.
Do you want to just do it like this, kind of as small as we can do it, and it looks correct?
Yeah.
So what does that take you? Something like this, right?
Yeah, like some, like, I don't know.
Hold up, did you watch it, bro?
What did you just say?
Strong twittering shit.
He's what?
Strong twittering shit.
Oh, see? What huh? You didn't say, what you said, like.
I don't know what I'm saying, but I said.
I don't know about Sans here, but you know, you're missing the main point. 45 minutes past our time.
Wait,
Caitlyn
wait.
She's getting that boy done. A little rub and a
little tattoo. As soon as we get this straight. Yeah. Yo, motherfuckers, this is about to go down.
Straight. It's easy, light work. Let's get that bass.
Once I hear it turn on, I'm freaking
out. No, it's really not bad.
Yeah, you
do. Oh shoot. I must have turned it off. I must have turned it off. It's really not. Like
that. Start with a couple small lines. You can do so pretty
quick. It won't take too long. You're good. Yep. You're good. See? It's not that bad.
See? It's
never
hurt, but like, it's like
whenever
someone touches my back.
High voice?
Yep.
See, it's not that bad, is it? Isn't it a lot better than you think?
Yeah. That was
going to
be a little bit worse.
Yeah. Just sin spot.
I want you to eat everything inside.
You're good.
Don't make me laugh, that's not cool.
Alright, no laughing?
No laughing.
Alright. Get a little close up. Look at her holding on to that boy like a life depends on it. She like, don't let me go, champ.
Where
does that wear? What's the matter? You said what? She can't speak when she's gonna tattoo her lips curl up.
Wait, did you say 40 anniversary? 40th
anniversary. Look at her acting like it. She's sleeping. Too easy. It's too easy. Yeah, taking it like a champion. And your producer, Thomas Simpson. How you feeling?
Did you ask me something?
How you feeling?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Does it hurt?
Some parts feel good.
Some parts feel good, like what?
Yeah. Like what?
Like what?
Someone's getting scratched with the itch on my back. Someone's like itching where it's scratching where it itches.
Huh?
Kind
of want to see it. Wait, turn a little bit. This little card
is
off.
I
hear
it. I think
he's
done.
For real?
But...
Oh, shoot.
That took a lot less time than I thought it was going to take.
For real?
Oh no.
Comes back with vengeance.
He tricked me.
That psycho. You're not done.
That's it.
I guess
you.
Yeah, we'll see. Touches. Ooh, that boy look clean. That boy
oh
look clean.
Oh my god, I love it.
Yeah, that boy actually looks cold.
Oh my god. It looks so good.
Yeah, it looks good.
Thank you so much. Tommy Tom.
What?
Looking cold.
He thinks he's gonna be looking cold. Alright. What?
It's Christine. You have sex with my wife.
I guess you know shit.
I forgot.
Does it hurt? Are you capping? It's a little bit. Shoe game. Mine is like dead. He's killing it. In the shoe game.
You playing a game?
No, your shoe game is killing it. Oh, there's mine. Looked like a freaking construction worker.
Woods are actually cold.
Oh, you're talking.
He wants one.
Well, I feel like you should get a seniority
now. Yeah. You said you wanted one.
I did.
You did?
Reverse psychology. I just got you.
And in that tastes delicious. Like you touch it and the chocolate turns white, it ferments.
Yeah.
So is this open now?
Dang, looking cold.
Honestly,
oh
my god, that
way's cold.
I look like I'm made of
bones.
Bro.
Oh my god. I mean, that would, nah.
I know, if you do want it later.
I'd come back, yeah.
Yeah.
Because, like, part of you wants it, but, like, another part of me, like, I like it on the outside. I don't know.
Well, I'm not sending any longer, so watch out.
Huh?
I gotta show my tattoo, the most important one. The most important one. Alright, no. Alright, guys. It is 11:30 at night, and I've been editing since 5. And I just realized that this is kind of an awkward transition from me being at the tattoo place to being back at home because I did not film after we left the tattoo place. What was I thinking? Anyway, let's continue. Kokosh!
What's going on?
I got my tattoo.
It hurt.
How you feeling about it?
What
do you think of my tattoo?
It looks great.
You think so?
Yeah.
Thanks. Can I come in? What do you think of my tattoo?
It's great.
You think it's great?
It's great.
Okay, cool. You're gonna be my YouTube video now. Alright. I don't even turn off the light. Alright, I'm here to finally film the outro to me getting my first tattoo. It's been a couple days. I got it Thursday the 21st, and it is Monday the 25th of February, and I am here to explain how I felt during getting my first tattoo, and I will say that it was pretty tolerable getting it. I mean, it didn't hurt too bad. I made a couple of faces or whatever, but it really wasn't that bad. Like, when it got to closer to this side, it started to hurt more. But overall, like, this is gonna sound really weird, but it felt like someone was scratching an itch I had, and That is so weird to put it that way. It was kind of satisfying. That's weird also to say, but like that's how I would explain it. Like I don't know the other way to explain it. Like it was not that bad, like the pain wise. I will say that I really enjoyed the energy there. Like, I don't know, it was like better than other tattoo shops I've been to, like that I've been to with friends. Not, you know what I mean? Like I've been inside other tattoo places and I like this one the best. Like the vibe, the energy inside there. But yeah, and also on top of that, I really love my tattoo. I especially love it now that it's more healed and the bandages off of it. Cause when the bandage was on it, like all the ink was like leaking throughout it. Cause it was like this tegaderm bandage type thing. And I don't know, I like it a lot better with the bandage off, obviously. I had an accent there. I like it a lot better now that the bandage is off and it's not as red. But time for the big reveal of my tattoo. So there we have it. The final reveal of my new tattoo. Oh my gosh, I love it. No, but I will say this. It is bigger than I was planning on getting it. I wasn't planning on getting a super huge tattoo, but I've gotten used to it and I don't think it's that big anymore. I really like it. I think it's like meant to be on my body. Like I feel like it was supposed to be there. It just kind of goes with me. Really quickly, I'm gonna explain this. If you guys are curious what the tattoo is, it means God is greater than all the highs and lows. And so basically, no matter if you're having a good day or a bad day, there's a higher power carrying you through those good or bad days. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing me get my first tattoo and you got to see some clips of Tommy getting his half sleeve or whatever. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Please do that. And turn on the bell notifications to be notified every time I upload because I'm not uploading as consistent as possible. So you'll never know when I upload, so might as well turn on the bell notifications, you feel me? Also, like this video if you liked it. And I'm probably going to try to do more vlogs because I've had people tell me I should do vlogs. But my life is not interesting enough to go out and do stuff because I'm never out doing anything. But I will vlog as much as possible in the future. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.